shell system creates a fully encompassing head support system with the highest level of stability while offering a warm and soothing experience for your patient. The Clarity shell system consists of a moldable shell cushion formed using one outer and two inner shell molds, two self-adhesive Velcro strips, two neck straps, and two shoulder straps. Begin by setting your oven or water bath to 165 degrees Fahrenheit or about 74 degrees Celsius. The cushion will be cool and firm when you begin, but it will warm up quickly, in 20 minutes. While the cushion is warming up, prepare the rest of the Clarity shell system. Secure the Velcro strips to each side of your treatment couch. Attach the headrest to the overlay board, and then place the outer shell mold around the headrest. Have your patient lie down so their head rests comfortably. Their shoulders should line up where the mask will eventually attach to the board. There should be 1 to 2 centimeters of space between your patient's head and the outer shell mold. If there's too much space, use the inner shell mold for a closer fit. Have your patient sit up and remove the shell cushion from the oven. It will feel warm and soft to the touch. Place the cushion directly above the outer shell mold, leaving 1 inch of the cushion hanging over the top and sides of the outer shell. Firmly hold on to the top of the cushion and have your patient lie back and press their head into the shell mold until it is comfortably resting. You can repeat this process as many times as needed to get a secure and comfortable fit. Take the 2-inch neck strap and bring one end to the underside of the cushion, right below the patient's ear, and simply attach the strap to the cushion with the Velcro tab. Stretch the other end around the patient's torso, pull tight, and attach it to the Velcro strip on the treatment couch. Repeat the process on the other side. Begin to mold the cushion around the patient's shoulders. Place the larger 6-inch strap on the cushion over their shoulder, pull tight over their torso, and attach to the Velcro on the side of the couch, doing the same for the other strap. You can also use a heat gun or hairdryer to reheat the cushion if needed. The shell cushion will harden completely, creating an ultra-precise and secure full circumferential head support. Once the shell cushion is fully cool and rigid, remove the strap system and molds. You're now ready to prepare your thermoplastic mask, placing the mask over your patient's face and around the cushion for a highly stable and accurate head support. Clarity offers shell systems to fit overlay boards from Civco, Orfit, Q-Fix, and all standard manufacturers. Each kit can be used for head and shoulder or head-only mobilization. We recommend using the shell system with the Clarity Green thermoplastic masks. The non-stick coating and longer cooling period will provide you with plenty of time to create the perfect immobilization device for your patient, leaving you with a complete, fully encompassing, and ultra-precise head support system. Clarity. Better products for better care.